Alright, greetings of peace people. Welcome to episode 7 of my gameplay commentary of Final Fantasy 16. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Coleman. So let's see now. Now we got a new power which we got from Benedicta Harmon. We travel all that this way for 2 gills.
This way, please.
Sick of trouble. Get him.
Get him, boy!
All right. As I've said, you know, this is just like Lightning Returns, where the different the icons represent the different schemas. That's just like in the game Lightning Returns, folks. So I'm not really that surprised.
Oh, it's only me.
Dummy Gav, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire. You don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me own to Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. I'm going to get
gone,
you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Carol.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't praise her work.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on, let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Thank you.
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest, and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen.
Therefore,
I should have gone with Kev. I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back. So many.
Aye. One for every fragment of her mind.
How tall are you? Keep your distance, boy. Get him, boy. There, boy. Sick of Torgal. Get him. There, boy! Sick of Torgal! Get him! Over here! Get him, boy! Get him! Over here! Get him, boy! There, boy! Keep your distance, boy! Sick of Torgal. Get him, boy.
come, Torgal. Give them all you've got, boy. There, boy.
This won't be easy. Over here.
Get him, boy! You know what to do, boy. Torgal! There, boy! Sick him, Torgal!
My wounds, boy!
Sick him, Torgal! You know what to do, boy.
Don't we have any, you know, shops here? I'm losing potions. right, we have to study the map. Now, usually in these kinds of corners, there is a potential for treasure.
Sick of Togo! Get him! Get him, boy! Get him! There, boy! You know what to do, boy. That'll help. Keep your distance, boy. A little help! Sick of Toggle! Toggle! Over here!
In there. I know it.
Who, the Dominant? Can we just go back there? We need some supplies.
And what do you want? Go on then. It's better I'll be here. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It's better I'll be here. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. I reckon I can find a buyer. You got out else? finished, are you?
Alright, so from time to time, we can go back to the headquarters. Can we check if the girl is recovered?
Last you a good while. No scratches, right?
Hands out of the stalls, or I'll cut them off and crate them with the others.
Ooh, so scared.
I'm only teasing. We feed the hands to the dogs.
You're leaving? Already? Well, then, stay safe.
Okay, let me just
Yeah.
All right. So, at some point, when I unlock a lot of abilities,
we should go and help. It sounds
it's
like
nice to see the hideaway finally coming alive. It wasn't so long ago us old hands were ratting about the place like peas in a bucket.
Sid can take some getting used to, but his heart's in the right place. Give him a chance.
Well, Sid's all right so far.
Eat your food while it's hot and see that none goes to waste. Follow those two simple rules, and you will always be welcome at the Fat Chocobo.
If you can read, don't let Otto know. We'll put you to work on the ledgers too.
Yours is not a familiar face. Are you new to the hideaway, perchance?
You could say that.
Well then, allow me to welcome you. I am Harpocrates II Hyperboreus.
That's,
quite a mouthful, I know. Which is why everyone here has taken to calling me simply Tones. On account of the, company I keep. And what varied company. I'm a collector, you see. Not of bijou and baubles, but of stories. The history and culture of these isles have ever been a source of endless fascination to me. But alas, my days of wandering the realm in search of new tales are far behind me. And so I've taken to sharing that which I've gathered with all who might listen. Perhaps you would care to listen. I don't believe you've read this particular chapter before. I have a few new notes that might interest you. There is a rather fascinating excerpt I've been meaning to show you. wish to study the tomes? You learn everything you needed?
Interesting, huh?
Benedict is dangerous at the best of times, Clive. And these might just be the worst.
Where to next?
For now, we rest.
I heard they escaped their masters in the Imperial capital. By the look of those bruises, not a moment too soon.
Your brand. Lady Tyre might be able to see to that. You may have been born a slave, but you are free now. Leave me be.
These apples are awful foul.
She's not going to heal any quicker with you hovering around like a blood fly.
There's a good girl.
Hungry, are you?
Alright, let's go precisely to where the game is trying to make us go. Awakening, huh? All right, folks.
Where did he go?
Forgive me for my voice. I am suffering a little bit of toothache.
Found you.
Well, my arm hurts, folks. How much more if it's in the Final Fantasy mode? Well, the fight cost us all of the potions that we bought in the headquarters. Alright, we're near the end of episode 7, folks, and is it time for the awakening, huh? She's a dominant also. All right, thank you everyone. God bless you all. And stay safe out there, folks.